Demers, Thornton, pass, Boyle, and a save by Elliott. Boyle took just a split second too long to get it away.
Absolutely right. Dan Boyle wanted to find the handle. Elliott got across and took away the top of the net. See, the puck just rolling. Once he gets his head up, goes upstairs. Elliott, though, beautiful splits. Dan knows, just took a second too long. And see, that's a hard one. He's a right-handed defenseman, so he's got to wait for